This is the Discovery Files from the U.S. National Science Foundation. Imagine a prehistoric shark more than three times the size of a great white shark that evolved after dinosaurs went extinct and ruled the seas until only 3 million years ago. Enter Megalodon, the largest known shark and the apex predator in the ocean during its time. What, you wonder, did a fish that size eat? And why isn't it still swimming in the ocean? Researchers took a deep dive into the ancient marine food web to explore Megalodon's menu options and understand why it went extinct. It turns out Megalodon's teeth provided a great source of evidence. A single enamel-covered Megalodon teeth was sometimes bigger than a human hand. That rock-hard enamel, which has lasted for millions of years, provided a critical resource in the team's research, nitrogen-15. The more nitrogen-15 in an organism, the higher it was on the food chain. Providing Megalodon with lots of prey to choose from, and its teeth told the story. It turns out, this megafish ate mostly animals at the highest links of that prehistoric food chain. Researchers hope to understand that ancient food chain and uncover clues to Megalodon's extinction.